Great.
It's already recording.
All right.
Oh, you got production book?
Okay.
All right, Ramon's getting his production hat on.
Oh. Oh, man.
God, you have not been doing your homework.
On what?
Ezio.
Why?
I'm pretty sure back turn B plus K straight into CE does more damage.
Oh, well, it doesn't.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Pretty sure it doesn't. Trust me, a lot of things just don't make sense in this game.
White.
Like, Pierre's most damaging combo is a longer combo, and if it's shorter, it does like 50,000 damage less. It's ridiculous. The game has certain moves actually scale the CE better than others.
Yeah.
You just have to figure out what. It's just that.
Yeah. No, I'm pretty sure back turn people's case, it might have been 1-1-A.
It might have been 1-1-A.
It might have. One of those combos where you do like starter, stab, super does significantly more damage.
Less.
If you just hit them. No.
Oh, more? Okay.
If you just hit them and just go right into super right there.
This
more
game
damage.
Feels retarded on fucking Xbox.
Awesome. I might be able to beat you when you're retarded.
No, no, not at all. But still, it still feels really retarded. All right.
Okay.
True.
Yeah, there we go. One. White. And now Jaxel versus Colpevole. Playing Natsu. And he does not want to block.
Huh?
Oh, there he goes.
He's blocking with his
Bam.
Face.
Oh, again.
Oh, it's awesome.
Wow. That was really one-sided.
Yeah. Definitely was.
Oh, okay.
Like, people don't believe me. I can only play certain games on stick, on Xbox pad, and on PS3 pad.
What do you play on stick?
I can play Marvel 2 on stick. I cannot play Marvel 3 on anything but Xbox pad. I can only play Soul Calibur on PS3. I swear to God.
Oh, that's why you chose to enter Marvel 3?
Yeah. I was like, I could actually kind of play it on Xbox pad.
Oh, wow. Kobe Bowles is doing work this round.
A little bit, but Jaxel's just going to take it with something janky right here.
Oh, God.
Bop, bop, bop.
Oh, is that it? No, that's not it. Oh, whoa.
Oh, he tried
stabbed
to go for
in the back because he went
super
for a dickening. He went for the EX dickening.
The EX.
Oh, good whip on it.
Oh, it smells so lovely in here when people start smoking in the very front of the doorway.
It does smell lovely. Are you kidding me?
No, these guys are idiots.
I think that smells lovely.
That smells like ass.
But I'm a former smoker. Oh, I didn't duck out. Oh.
I can't even duck out of that shit.
Really?
I don't play Zebas, ever.
Oh, okay.
You have to see it. You know, you have to play them a couple times. Yeah, 1A.
Oh.
Duck. See, I can duck that.
That's because you play down there.
Yeah. No, I don't. I don't play. We've only sessioned twice in our whole Soul Calibur lifetime for five. The battle has finished. I've only sessioned twice in this game so far.
What?
I've only gone to tournaments and two sessions where it was just me and Delnar. Other than that, I don't play. Unless it's online.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you
online,
get all your
is the
online.
Online is the only reason I'm actually pretty good. Oh. Oh.
Oh, he didn't bring it.
No, he didn't have it.
The meter. Oh, that could have been a huge combo.
That could have been game.
And he needs a huge combo right now. Oh, there
oh,
it is.
Yeah. We really need to change this to English. This is ridiculous.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my God, we do. It's so much more funny in English.
No, it's so much more awesome.
It is. I mean, we can't hear Patroclo say, I win.
Or, as planned. That's my favorite part of the
CE. Jinks.
Oh, exactly. We need to get... No, that's it. Fuck this.
Now,
did Jaxel win the first set? Jeez.
Yeah, he did. He definitely did.
Oh, he taunted him. Oh! Jaxel's cocky.
What?
A little pudgy McPudge-pudge. No, no 6K? Really?
Bam. Oh, no wall,
the wall
combos.
The wall saved him.
Yeah.
Oh, good collect. God. I know I'm gonna lose to Jaxel.
Really?
I'm on Xbox pad. And Jaxel plays way too retarded. Like, it's so random. See? Oh, see? Shit.
Wake up super.
Look at shit like that.
Wake up super? 2D players?
Oh, my God. Yeah, because Jaxel's the epitome of 2D players right here.
No, Jaxel's the epitome of dumb tactics in every game.
Exactly.
Oh, shoulders. Oh, he whipped the shoulder. The whip animation of that is so funny.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. That was
not the
a lot
damage.
Of drop damage.
Yeah. I mean.
Okay, now. Oh. Oh, good jump. I got.
Oh, the poison.
Is he gonna. No, over. Okay. That was. That worked. Okay.
My brain is melting.
Alright. Oh, he went for a grab. No!
Jaxel on this final round is the scariest thing in the world.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
It's like, you both freeze, you tap A, C, fuck! Like, this is bullshit.
Oh, he actually ducked out. And now, where's the random super? Oh, he doesn't need it. He does not need it at all.
Went around him.
Only one face.
All right. Okay. And.
All right.
Yeah,
I gotta get up.
You're about to get unseated. Yo.